So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my ship graveyard simulator. My name's Leon, I'm not looking after you. And yeah, we're back in the world. Let's have a look again. Right, we've got that one. Contract. Claim that. Claim that. Claim that. We've done all the contracts for the Green Rex. We haven't finished dismantling it yet. Update to the game, it means it now remembers where the camera was as well. Right, let's. Dismantle as quick as possible. Get in. Try and take out the bitch joining it first. So Which of this are we gonna have to take out? Section of mist. I'll go move that in a second. We're seeing this is loosening that inner panel as well. Yeah, that solved that problem. This case of oh, that bounced. It's everywhere. It's all the way over here. I'm actually going to go and tidy up those boxes. Pick up some of these bits that are kind of knocking around in different places. Expand our search area shortly. A 10-ton in the truck. A 10-metric-ton. I was wondering if the fact that we've got exactly 10,000 then, if it was going to tell me, oh, that's it, you got enough. Makes me wonder how much this truck could actually hold. Wait, is that it? So that's the crane there. Looks like it. Right, let's go get the truck sorted. Hang on. Oh, that is it, yeah. Off to the recycle yard. I have no many ideas we've got, but... But okay, he's going down. If you look at the gauge just on the boost button, he's now going down. Do now is get the
hello. Aap kya chahte hain, my friend?
I'm gonna buy that. Ok, Okay, let's go and see what we can level up from that.
Namaste.
I got that to level 3. Torch upgrade. I'm going to get some more money. Fluids. I'm going to do that one. Need cash. Kind of need to get rid of some of the metal, I think.
Hello, aapko kya chahiye?
That then gets us.
Shubh Prabhat, my friend.
Can't do that. That's not bad. Right, let's go and get another ship ordered. Wrong side of the truck. Go a bit bigger. Decent contracts on this one. Look what we got. So in the first impression, it looked very similar to the one before. Actually carry a lot more than we did before. We can now carry 120 kilos. Obviously, a tank. That's a... A little bit towards each contract there. So now I'm going to look around down here before I go upstairs again. I mean, I do like the thought that's gone into these. You actually feel like you're wandering around a ship. Steps there. This reminds me an awful lot of the demo level. Right, that's electrical there. Get that out of the way if we can. That's a cargo to go out. Yeah, I think this is the demo level. I was trying to jump onto the... Huh. Got two big machines here to get rid of, so that means that roof's gonna come out. I want to go up here a second, because I'm... I managed to miss that room out. I accidentally went down that corridor, that's why. No. I'll go back down there and fix that later. That's the level we were on. Yeah, I'm not gonna start knocking that down just yet. Yeah, it's the, like the demo level, but a lot bigger. Yeah, that should be the electrics gone. Got to do. A new upgraded hammer's great. That should make light work on most things now. I still need to go up there though. What we'll do is we'll go to there, then to there. I have no idea where that one went. What's it, V? Now, my initial thing is some of the tools seem to get stuck every so often. Oh, there they are. We nearly completed one of the quests. Man, it's got an interesting channel. Oh, there's a door there that we haven't been through yet. Oh, yeah. No, we haven't been in here yet. Much. Yeah, this is the demo level, I'm sure of it. Maybe that's why it's been a sod with the way it's landing stuff. I think we're pretty much. Oh no! I said covered all the junk, but we haven't. The challenge begins next time is to get some of this bigger stuff out. Of course, I have to start at the top. Let's get this rid of this. That one, that one's now going, so that gives us a clear shot at that. As he walks around the corner and finds even more stuff, so many little nooks and crannies in this one. We don't have anything there to winch out. Oh, it's a clock. I think this is the first one. But this is what we're going to start by getting rid of. So we're going to have to get rid of that roof section above there. So yeah, we're going to empty this one out in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, come back and join us for that. And let me know your thoughts on the game. Are you playing it? What's been your fun bits? What's been your hard bits? Just let me know. I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye for now.